Ladies and gentlemen, the People's Champion is here.
I can barely hear you, Saxton. The WWE Universe has come unglued.
Oh, you know why, Corey. It's all due to the power of the Brahma Bull.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
Bravado out the window. Get ready for a brawl with Stone Cold.
Clench your fists, grit your teeth, and get ready for the fight of your life.
Snakes in the Hall of Fame, Cole. I'm looking at the toughest SOB in WWE history.
And his opponent, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Austin has had classic WrestleMania matches against the likes of Bret Hart and The Rock.
Yeah, but most recently, he made a return to the ring after 19 years. To defeat Kevin Owens in the main event of WrestleMania 38.
It seems like Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock just can't escape each other. And you know, both men would love nothing more than to stomp the other here tonight.
Yeah, this rivalry is as epic as they come. Two era-defining talents locked in a never-ending battle. Plenty of pride is on the line.
No matter what happens, the Mount Rushmore of this business will have The Rock's and Austin's face etched into it forever.
With punches
and not and a Oof. Stop to the gut too.
Rock floats over into the DDT.
Setting up.
Delivering the suplex.
The Rattlesnake's being picked apart.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
Now trampling the opposition.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Big forearm.
Rock floats over. Nice DDT.
He fends off the attack.
Catching his run kick.
Austin waited a lot longer to make his comeback than The Rock did. You have to wonder if his sea legs are where they need to be.
Well, but as Austin found out, it's like riding a bike. And he's ridden this particular bike a lot. So he has to do what he did then. Keep up the pro.
The Rock about to hit the most electrifying moves in all of
but why not get the pinfall first?
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The Great One has become relentless.
Serious intensity from The Rock as he drives Austin back.
Crank in the head. Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Man, right forearm on point.
Knee strike connects. Stone Cold is in bad shape right now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Up fast. Oh, and Buster down hard.
The Rock might have shown he has the Rattlesnake's number with that one.
What a barrage of stops.
Austin in a state of distress now.
Austin needs to mount some offense.
Uh-oh.
Will that keep the Rattlesnake down?
And a stop to the gut, too.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Had that move from The Rock scouted.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
Could be exactly the fire starter the Rattlesnake needed.
Turning the tables there.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh,
that hurt.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Driving down. Uses the edge of the knee. The Rock taking complete control.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Drop kick. Oh, great height. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Up fast. Oh, and Buster down hard.
Corey, we're going to see it. The most electrifying move in all sports entertainment. There is the People's Elbow.
The Rock has this wrapped up.
And now Austin is bleeding.
Stone Cold in some serious trouble.
But you can never count Austin out.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Man, a right forearm on point.
The Rock with some good timing here.
Oh, using the knee.
Nice counter by Austin.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
Austin trying to bring the fight back in this one.
He's returning fire. The Rock left an opening for the counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
On display from Stone Cold.
Austin simply refuses to quit.
That usually finishes most men. The Rock has to be frustrated not getting the fall.
Austin and The Rock both showing unparalleled wills to win.
That will is what makes these men never say die, never surrender, never give in.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Electrifying offense from the Brahma Bull.
And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Just cranking ahead.
Here it comes.
So much brutality with that move tonight.